Hi, with Ollie.
Arts, crafts, yummy treats, lots to do, lots to eat. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking. Let's get arty and messy. DIY with Ollie.com.
Welcome to DIY with Ollie. Today we're gonna make a flower nightlight. It will look so pretty next to your bed. Or you can make one for your mommy on Mother's Day.
It's so pretty. It looks like little fairies are inside.
Hi, fairies. Before we start, can you click on the subscribe button down there, please? Okay, let's go make it. Today we gonna make glue gun pretty flowers, leaves, and pretty decorations like this one. The spidery butterfly and pretty fairy lights and an empty jar. First, glue the leaves onto the lid. Next, glue on the flowers. Let's make it into a night light. Take off the cat and put the light inside. Now put the cat back on and you're done. Yay! Isn't it so pretty? Let's turn off the lights and see what it looks like. It makes the perfect night. If you like my videos, please like and subscribe. Don't forget to share with your friends too. Bye.
Butterfly, wake up.
Hi, 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 hi.
Let's